Shakshuka. If you've never made it before, you have to try it. There are different varieties of it. You can have garlic in. I didn't want today because yesterday I ate a lot of garlic in my food, so I didn't want any today. Spinach, you can add coriander, you can add quite a few things. And if you eat meat, you can definitely sort of fry up a few sausages, chopped, beforehand, and then throw it in at the end as well if you would like to add meat to it. But yeah, it's very easy. It sort of makes itself. So it takes about, I don't know, 10 minutes from beginning to end. So quick meal, delicious as well. And if you feel like this is too little as well, you can eat it with the toast. I prefer to not eat it with toast, but it's very good with toast as well.